been created from the Ice Age 5,000 years ago. Since then it was the Ice Age. All land on Svalbard was covered in a 1 kilometer thick ice layer. And this is the traces from that time.